So this is now 5 days following the bilateral otoplasty. You can see how he had a deformity. It's called bat ear correction that we have done. So this is before surgery. You can see how the ear has gone back towards the scalp, which was protruding outside on both the sides. So this is just 5 days following the otoplasty. The patient is getting this.